Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to H1Z1 Battle Royale. Okay, it took a bit of a long time to mention that. Anyways, how is everybody's day? Mine has been splendid, it's been awesome, it's been good. Making some new content for you guys. Yes, there's one or two things I want to talk to you guys about. First of all, before we land, just the most important one. If you guys want to see like a different game, me playing a different game, just let me know in the comment section and I will see what I can do. Oh crap, not a person. Well, let's just start running. Or we could just go and hit him. That would be funny if I could actually get a kill in. So now I want to get somebody's blood on the ground. Don't know how to do that. G4. I kind of think I know where we are. This is actually the last position I was in the previous Battle Royale. Not the one I published on YouTube. A game before this one. Almost said a version before this one. A game before this one, and yeah, I was in G4. Actually, G5, and then H5. And then it was G4 and stuff. So I don't know why that guy's name is popped up. I don't know why. Just go away. Anyways, yeah. So I've been playing Battle Royale for quite a while now. And I've deducted one thing, or figured out one thing. I really do suck at player versus player. I just don't know. I can say partly it's contributed to... Well, a part contribution is actually the, bad frames. Yes, there we go. That's the right term for it. Bad frames and a little bit of lag in between as well. But other than that, it's mostly me. There's nothing wrong with PvP. I mean, it's enjoyable, and in this game, it's kind of nice. Because you don't lose anything, I can only gain stuff, so, which is cool. But like PvP in the more normal survival mode, that is where you try not to die. Because you will lose stuff, definitely. Let's just cross the river and see where we can go. Hopefully I can find some ammo and some weapons or not die immediately. And the previous Battle Royale, I made it actually to the top 24, right around there, top 20. And then somebody one-shot me. Literally, with an AR-15. I recognized the sound, the firing rate, but he literally one-shotted me. First hit, kill, and he kept on firing. But that was like, really? Really? So that was kind of bullcrap. I'm just trying to find anything right now. Hopefully I can find something. H4, we are around here somewhere. Right. I don't know how we are gonna fare in this battle. I think we are just gonna die, you know, because I haven't found a weapon or anything. It looks like there's something way over there. It just looks like it. We might be lucky. I'm gonna cross the river and see if when we get there, what it is that is there. But like I said, I don't think there is anything. It's just a bunch of berry bushes. Yeah. Well, there is a person. He probably has a gun. And then he disappeared. Did he die or something? We can quickly go investigate. Or he just lie down on the ground just to hide himself. No, there he goes. He just went past that way. Okay, we are in H4. We are actually over here somewhere, so it's not bad. It's not a bad position. But our main problem is we don't have a weapon or anything to defend ourselves with. There looks like something. But many, many people might have seen it as well. We're just gonna head over there. If we die, we die. Let's get out our fists. Just in case we can actually hit somebody to death. By the off chance. Which is a really slim chance, but it will happen. There is a chance it will happen, but not today. Probably. I will shit myself if I kill somebody with my fists. No, that's not gonna help me. Well, that's a bit of luck. We should probably search in the motorhomes or caravans or whatnot. Well, at least we got a shotgun. How about we just get rid of this, get rid of this, move this to this position, and unpack that. First aid. Nothing in here. Backpack, I won't mind. I'm probably missing a lot of things. What is that? Oh, AR-15. That was really weirdly in the ground. Okay. Oh, there's the plane. Good Lord. The hell was that? It's an airdrop. Going for it. Going for it. Please, nobody don't kill me. And hunting rifle. First aid. Shotgun shells. We get a waste pack. I'll take it. Nice, nice. Map. H4. We're still good. We're still very good. Incoming! I'm just gonna look for a hiding spot and keep on hiding there. Lucky son of a bitch. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. That was a battle royale. Don't know why there's a plane sound, but anyways, that was battle royale round 2. Did not go so well. We'll probably try it again next time, maybe tomorrow, don't know, and hopefully we will do better. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and I will see you guys next time. Cheers, eh?